This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, visit www.LibriVox.org. Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. Wynken, Blynken, and Nod one night sailed off in a wooden shoe, sailed off on a river of crystal light into a sea of dew. "Where are you going, and what do you wish?" the old moon asked the three. "We have come to fish for the herring fish who live in the beautiful sea. Nets of silver and gold have we," said Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. The old moon laughed and sang a song as they rocked in the wooden shoe, and the wind that sped them all night long ruffled the waves of dew. Now the little stars are the herring fish that live in the beautiful sea. "Cast your nets wherever you wish, never afraid are we." So cried the stars to the fishermen three, Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. So all night long their nets they threw to the stars in the twinkling foam, till down from the skies came the wooden shoe, bringing the fishermen home. 'Twas all so pretty a sail, it seemed as if it could not be. Some folks said 'twas a dream they dreamed of sailing that misty sea. But I shall name you the fishermen three, Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. Now Wynken and Blynken are two little eyes, and Nod is a little head, and the wooden shoe that sailed the skies is a wee one's trundle bed. So close your eyes while Mother sings of the wonderful sights that be, and you shall see those beautiful things as you sail on the misty sea. Where the old shoe rocked the fishermen three, Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. This recording was made in honor of Kim J. Vischer on her 53rd birthday.